Welcome to number 17 Tanna Street in Kallanja West. Absolutely stunning on a 525 square meter block. You could create side access there, but there's definitely room for a pool if you want it. So we've got Prim Safe going through the front door, beautiful, lovely entranceway, double garage to the right with some built-in storage. And then the first of the four bedrooms with a cavity door to the left. You could potentially make it another living area if you wanted. But this is absolutely stunning. It's built around 2008, but it's been maintained beautifully. You'll see there's a 900mm gas top cooker there with electric oven underneath. There's also gas hot water. But look at this lovely open light space. Just stunning. We've also got zoned ducted air conditioning, and a really neat feature here is this little office, which doesn't take up a bedroom, which is fantastic. Plenty of storage as well. We've got a couple of double cupboards there on the right as we move down to the end of the house. And this is a master with walk-in and ensuite. Again, lovely light and bright ceiling fans everywhere. Nice walk-in robe as well, and the ensuite. And then the third bedroom. And then we move on to the laundry and the family bathroom with separate toilet. So again, plenty of storage in there, which is great. We've got water tanks that are all hooked up to grey water as well. And 9 panels of solar, as I mentioned. And then this beautiful fourth bedroom, just stunning. Just, of course, I'm a bit biased because I love green. So back out to this lovely open space. And then the blinds are actually remote control, so you can bring them down and use that when it's raining as another entertaining area. And there's a lovely maintained garden, room for a pool. So I would love to see you at our open homes. This will not last long. Thank you.